And welcome everybody to a new episode of the Magical Flower Circus Show. Today we're going to celebrate live. A special episode. We've got a great designer today, Geertje Steenstra. And yeah, something special happened as well. We're going to celebrate live. We're going to make some funeral arrangements. And it's like fate, but I don't know how to tell it, but John isn't here today. So we're going to do it without John today, but let's quickly get Geertje into the live stream so we can start and celebrate live and make some beautiful funeral arrangements. Well, welcome, Geertje.
Hi, John.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Yeah?
Very busy and you? How are you?
Yeah, I'm also fine. Missing John, of course, but luckily we have a good replacement there, and Tiffany will help us out
Tiffany's here
today, so that's really great.
Hi.
There she is. Just to remember John a little bit, maybe we can put his picture up and
put
a picture up.
We miss him
nice. We miss him a lot. Yeah, before you start, everybody who's watching, let me know in the comments where you're from and where you're watching from. And if you have any questions for Geertje, just let us know. And Morgan is in already saying, oh my God, wow, hi Geertje Steenstra, I'm so excited.
Hey, Morgan.
Hi Morgan, thanks for joining. So Geertje, a bit strange without John,
yeah.
bit relaxed as well.
He's here.
But he's amongst us still. We can feel his presence. So let's start with some beautiful funeral arrangements.
Yes, the first one, a little bit different base. This is a wooden plate with a drum with some holes in it, and I put some wire in it.
Long, yeah.
And I cover it with wool, and I'll bend it in different shapes.
Yeah, and I don't have any screen, Tiffany, so can you log in, please, again, so we can see something.
And I did some glass tubes in it, different heights, and very nice with hearts.
Yeah.
I covered with handmade paper, and you can write a message on it, I miss you, I love you, and that's put it in the arrangement.
So you can make the arrangement personal as well.
Yes.
That's really cool.
Yeah, the colors. I love the colors because it's a little bit autumn, brown, a little bit gray, orange.
Yeah.
And I put some very nice symbioms in it.
Yeah. We already got a lot of people in. Ann Gunst is saying hello, ready for inspiration tips. Sally Hardy is in saying good afternoon, all you magical people from Berkshire, UK. James Roberts is saying Miami in the house.
Wow.
Kirsten van Dijk is saying Fab Topic, presented by Geertje. So, great to have you all in already. And now we have some details there as well from Tiffany. And here we go. We can see the glass tubes, the round tubes. So really beautiful. And I see some wire with some wool around it. Is that correct, Geertje?
It's wool. It's one piece of wool with all different colors. And
yeah.
Then you have the orange, then you have brown, and then green. And
it looks really cool.
Thank you.
Vicky Hees is in saying hello. Vicky. Vicky's in from Suffolk, UK.
Well, I use a beautiful symbiosis.
Yeah.
I think it's a very good match with the color of the base.
They look really, really beautiful. Cymbidiums from Cymbidium Info. If you want to have some more inspiration, go to cymbidium.info. All the cymbidium growers from Holland are promoting their beautiful flower, the cymbidium. We've got the big cymbidiums now. We also have the mini cymbidiums a little bit later. So if you want to have more inspiration after the show, please go to cymbidium.info. Also cymbidium.info on Facebook. And on Instagram.
Oh, Yes, it's all filled, and now I need some pastita leaves.
Here.
A little bit green. You see the light and the arrangement.
And you attached the metal wire into the wood there.
Yeah.
Okay.
So a little bit of green of a view with it in it.
Mama Bear is in as well. Allison saying hi, folks, sending big hugs to you all, especially Geertje Steenstra. Allison, I hope you don't miss John too much. Unfortunately, he's not amongst us. Frits Janny Vosterveld is saying, I'm looping forward to Emmen, Netherlands. Let's see what we have there. And also, it's important to turn your arrangement around and around, so you, from every angle, it looks perfect. Because if you put this on top of a coffin, people will walk around from every angle as well. So check that as well, so it's not a one-sided arrangement.
Well, this is the first one, and this is a big arrangement. You can also make a smaller.
Yeah.
Made it already, this one.
Okay.
This is a piece of wood and also two wires. And it's also used styrofoam hearts, and I can not with paper, but other dry material. I use some bunches and now two glasses and this ingredient.
It's really beautiful. It can stand on a coffee table next to the coffin, or
you so make about 15, 15 of this arrangement that you put on together. That's very nice also.
Yeah.
Here by
Sean's
picture, a heart.
Yeah, a big heart for our John. Kirsten Verdijk is saying, so evocative and full of contrast. I really love it, especially also with the mini cymbidium in the small arrangement there with the colors. That makes it really beautiful. Yeah.
I used two different cymbidiums, the smaller and the bigger one, almost the same color, but a little bit different.
Okay, wow, great design.
Thank you.
And probably quite heavy as well. And luckily, Tiffany is helping out. She's doing a great job. And talking about Mr. John Koopman, we miss him, of course. And I think he has something to say maybe as well to us. So let's see where he is. Hello, Mr. Koopman, where are you? Can you hear us?
Where am I here?
I can't see him. I can't hear him. But you can see he has sunshine, so... oh, there he is.
Hey!
John, it's really nice because we don't hear your sound, so that's even better. We love you, but we love you even more without sound. So, yeah, John, you're on holiday. We can't hear you, but it's good to see your face. And John will be back next time. And I can't hear him, so. But you, as you can see, he's talking like always. But John will be back for the next show in the beginning of November. So, I wish I could do that every time, just click him away. Wow, this one is based on John, I think.
Yeah.
It's like a tornado.
Yeah.
The frame.
I made it based with the same wire for the first arrangement. Only I use another kind of other color of wool.
Yeah.
To make a lava. Another shape, a little bit higher, and I used two cymbidiums in the middle, and I used very nice
Bouvardia,
different colors.
Yeah, the Bouvardia grower is in as well, saying hello from Aaltje. I'm also saying hi to Geertje, John, and Tiffany from Griewijk, wishing you all an inspiring show together. So hold tight, Aaltje. The bouquet with some of your beautiful Bouvardia is coming up right now. Allison is saying, classic, he keeps talking when there's no sound. Kirsten is saying, we love John. We all love him, and we love him even more without the sound, to be honest. So Geertje, can you tell us a little bit more about how you made this frame and why and what's the thought behind it?
Well, it's about 5-6 pieces of wire, like this.
It looks like you're a fisherman. You're showing how big the fish is.
And then I make construction of it. First, I cover it with wool, and then I made the shape of it. And I tie it up with the other wire, and I use some dry material, and then this open base that you can easily the flowers in the construction.
Okay, Tiffany, can you make some detail or show some details there as well? Wow. And it's also great for the cymbidium, especially normally the bigger stems with a lot of flowers on a cymbidium can get a little bit heavy because of the weight of all the flowers. And this structure really supports the flowers. And like Kirsten is saying, the construction has a lot of depth as well.
Yeah, and again, this is a big construction. You can make a smaller one. I made it already without flowers, for a single flower.
Yeah.
Also a smaller frame. That is this one. This, I use one wire.
Yeah.
And some dry materials. A couple of hearts. Easy to make, quick to make.
1 second, and yeah, there we are. Also with some hearts, some wooden hearts on there. Yeah, yeah, really cool. And it's also something that the guest can bring, or friends or family, to put it there as well.
Yeah.
So really cool. Vicky Hees is saying, a cocoon for the flowers, I love it.
Oh, thank you.
So it's got some really nice Bouvardias in, some different types to match the cymbidium. I see the Princey there from Griewijk. Beautiful light pink one. I see a red one as well. Fire red. A salmon one. There are so many nice different colors nowadays from Griewijk with the Bouvardias. And why do you take off all the leaves, actually, Geertje?
Well, and you see better the construction and the flower wrapping. And when you wear all the leaves on our stem, then you see that you have no shape, and now you see everything. But I love the work of making flowers, so I'm sorry. Yeah.
And it also helps for the vase life as well, because all the energy that's still in there that goes to the flowers, so that's really cool. Really nice construction. Can be for somebody who lived like a tornado as well. It really represents the person.
Yeah.
So, John, please pay attention.
We can also do a different colors. Now we use pink wool, but also blue wool, other color. Everything is possible.
Yeah. And especially with the wool, you can combine endlessly, of course.
Yeah.
So that's really cool. But check out the website griewijk.nl, because there you can see the whole assortment of Griewijk. So it's not only the just one pink and a red and a white one. Just pay attention to all the different shades of pink and to red that are there, because I mean, then you know exactly you get the right tones. There it is, Griewijk.nl. Our other flower magician is in as well, Stefan van Berlo, saying topper.
Hello, Stefan.
Hopefully, Stefan already packed his valise. Because tomorrow we, with Flower Circus, are traveling to France, to Tours, to Nova Fleur. And then we're going to do a show there in Tours. So everybody in France and all around the world, of course, you're more than welcome to see Stefan working there on Sunday and on Monday. Lisanna is saying, j'aime. I'm still practicing my friends. I still have 2 days, so hopefully it was good. It's really long stems as well. All the Bouvardia from Griewijk, the brilliant selection, is 70 centimeters.
They are really beautiful. I love the colors.
What I love about it, you're working, the cymbidium has, of course, the flowers all over the stem, but putting the Bouvardia in the different layers as well, it makes it really cool.
Almost finished.
Monique is in as well. Monique is saying, prachtig. Monique, thank you for watching. And all the colors blend in so well. Maybe Tiffany, can you make a detailed shot of the arrangement? There she is. You can see Tiffany is a little bit more shy than John is. But now all the attention goes to the flowers and to Geertje, how she makes those beautiful arrangements. Wow.
Yeah,
it looks really beautiful. Kirsten van Dijk is even saying another colorista in the house. I think that's a real compliment. Yeah, Kirsten, it's two coloristas today. One with the camera and one with the arrangement. And you're putting some grasses in there. How? Where do you get the grasses from, Geertje? Can you tell me?
From nature.
From nature, okay. But that's a great source of those for those kinds of products. Actually, Geertje told me a little bit of a secret.
Yeah.
A lot of florist designers and florists have their name on their van. But Geertje chose to have a black van.
Yeah.
It's all black, even the windows are toned black, so you can't even see she's in it. So she even has James Bond license plates, so it can change. But that's the way she can just pick everything out of nature. Probably we'll see some other things as well coming up later during the show. So, of course, it's cool to have your own branding on your van, but if you want to do like Geertje, then it's... sometimes easier not to have your name on the van.
Well, okay.
Anguns is saying the art is not only the magnificent construction, but also to lead the vision inside. Super. I mean, you're getting a lot of compliments today, Geertje.
Okay.
Yeah. You had to. To draw, she had to come from a long way. She's from Friesland,
and 2.5 hours.
2.5 hours. The way back is probably going to be 5 hours because it's raining cats and dogs at the moment in Holland, and there's a lot of traffic. Again, wool.
Same wool. This is the wool I use for the maple construction. And the
okay. Yeah, that's really cool too. That comes back into the construction. And you use the spiral technique to make the arrangement, right? If I see it correct. There we go. Wow. This is really beautiful. and I'll net your materials there as well. Wow. I mean, this is for the people who are watching. On Wednesday, we will have the lookbook online as well on our website. And if you still register on the website for this online show, we will send you the lookbook with all the arrangements made today. So you can see what was in it, how it was made. So really cool. Kirsten van Dijk is loving it. Ludmila is in from Minsk. Hi, Ludmila. Wow, and not only a beautiful arrangement, but a beautiful vase as well.
I hope it fits. Yeah, it fits.
Wow. This is really cool. I mean, also for me, a big thumbs up, Geertje. This looks really, really cool.
Oh, thank you.
Wow.
The second one.
The second one's ready already. How many arrangements are we going to make today, by the way?
6, 7, or 8
depends on when people say enough is enough. Then we'll just stop. But really, really nicely done, Geertje. Again, the constructions you make always are so impressive already.
Yeah, I love to make the constructions and the base for arrangement. It's something different. I want to make something different, not its usual. This is the base. This is for you. This is for the only balcony.
Yeah, for the balcony.
Plastic base, and then I covered with tape.
Yeah.
And then I glued some wooden sticks on it.
Yeah.
And if you do to make it quite easy, then fast, then you do like use hot glue.
Just a hot gun, the hot glue.
Yeah. And then you put sticks on it.
There are still some sticks left. Tiffany has a new dog.
Yeah.
And so half of the sticks are gone today already.
And then you can quick glue the sticks on it. When then it's ready, then I cover it with wax. And the fastest way is to use, first I do it like this, a little bit candle, and then do it like this, it's too long. Then I use this thing.
Yeah. Just be careful with your hands, because this is going to be warm.
You see that very quick, very hot this.
Yeah, that's really cool.
With nice wax, the same color as the chrysanthemum. But it's easy, fast to make. And you can do also a smaller piece. This is a big piece. We can also make a smaller piece. And then I did some oasis in it. Biodegradable oasis.
The biodegradable oasis, yeah. Okay.
And it's nice thing of this base is you can reuse this.
Yeah. Maybe you can show the bio how it's put in there, Tiffany.
Oh, yeah.
So here we can see with the logo on it, bio from Oasis. Just the bricks in there. And where did you get the hydrangeas from?
My own garden.
Your own garden, okay. I just wanted to check.
That's okay.
Some people in the comments were a little bit worried about John. Already, James Robert is saying, showing John's picture or photo with comments about missing him, with making funeral arrangements at first made me think John was no longer with us. Luckily he is, and like Anne Guns is saying, he's on holidays. He's in Prague at the moment, so he's enjoying life. And then we have Kirsten, who's asking, is it biodegradable or biodegradable enhanced? Kirsten, English is not my first language, so to be honest, I don't know the difference between the two, but we will have a very special surprise later on with another arrangement. So just especially for you, Kirsten, actually. So stay tuned. Of course, for the other people as well, but Kirsten, we know you love this. You are going to love this.
Very special. The first time I work with it.
And we got some new chrysanthemums from Delhi Floor. Kirsten van Dijk is saying, uh-oh. we've got a new chrysanthemum, Alemani. This bud, chrysanthemum. Really beautiful, strong green one. Geertje is now working with another one, which we already used a couple of times during our shows. And it's called Baikal, like the lake Baikal in Russia. One of the biggest lakes in the world. Our friend is in as well, friend from the show. Willie Armolini from Flowers and Scents is saying, greetings, flower world. Thank you for joining, Willie. I mean, it's a great way with the hydrangeas to cover up really big areas in a quick way.
It works very fast.
And yeah. And together with the sticks, it makes it look really, really nice. So Geertje, I'm just wondering, after our shows, how does your garden look? How do your pets look?
I mean,
yeah, you already got chickens without any feathers. Now you got you got a hydrangea plant without any flowers on it. So the family is suffering, or the garden is suffering when you do a show.
Well,
okay, and so you drive with the van to your parents' garden, and so the Sunday morning,
it's mine.
Yeah, so Sunday morning coffee, you never leave empty-handed. Yeah. Kirsten saying, modern garden style, the chrysanthemums are perfect here. It's really perfect. I mean, what I like about the Baikal, it's one of a kind Santini. It's like a cushion, actually, Santini. Bright white, and you cover a lot of area with the Santini. And maybe, Tiffany, can you zoom in on the Cypria salmon, on the salmon variety?
I love this one. Very nice salmon.
It's really beautiful. Yeah. We already worked with the pink one, but this one is new in the family, just out on the market, Cypria salmon. Wow, and the flowers are huge. Well, Willie, I think, joined us a little bit later. He's asked, what's with the picture on the table? Willie, it's our friend John Koopman, who's normally doing the videos. He's not amongst us, at least not today, so don't worry. He's on holiday, so that's why we have Tiffany, who's helping us out. And big thanks to Tiffany for helping us out.
You're welcome.
Doing the shots. It's John's favorite picture, wearing the wig. So I think he even brought the wig to... on a holiday, so he can show off on holiday. Cypria, maybe it's a little bit of a secret. We made another how to make video with the pink Cypria, so probably that's coming up soon from Delhi Floor. And the flowers are really huge and they keep on growing, so that's really cool. And then we have the Alemani. Lamani is actually grown in Holland, but also in Colombia, so it's grown worldwide, that variety. Really beautiful. And it gives a lot of contrast, or the green makes the white stand out more in all the other colors, the salmon of the Cypria salmon as well there. So really, really cool.
Right. So some holes here. Oh, okay.
Yeah. She's not, that's why I said in the beginning, turn your arrangements around. This one is such a big arrangement, and we want to show the arrangement for the camera, so Geertje cannot walk around the table to check it. But Geertje, this looks really, really nice. Wow.
Almost finished.
And just such a simple idea, just using the tray that you normally use on your balcony.
Yeah.
So you're not spending a lot of money on your base there.
And you can reuse it also.
Yeah.
That's like most of somebody's base.
Kirsten van Dijk is saying the versatility of the chrysanthemum using different colors make this concept flexible for many different purposes, not just for sympathy. Totally true, Kirsten. I think some of the ideas Geertje is showing can be easily used in different ways as well, and not only sympathy. I mean, with some brighter colors, can be very festive as well. But I think a lot of the things depend on the person as well. 1 second, Tiffany, then I'll get you in the live stream as well. Yeah, there you are. Wow. Like the Dutch Formula One driver is saying, simply lovely. Now, really beautiful, Geertje.
The third one.
Wow. And after every arrangement, clean your table, also in the shop. Vicky, he's saying, great combo for a harvest festival. It really is. So, yeah, a lot of great ideas from you again, Geertje. So, hopefully we're going to travel again more and more soon. Like I said, the 3rd and 4th of October. So the day of tomorrow, we are back going to live shows. So we're in France. We're talking with Greece already. So if you want to have a live show of Flower Circus with Geertje or one of the other designers, contact us. And who knows, we're soon close to you to have a Flower Circus party. We already get the first questions. Where did you get this in the van? Kirsten van Dijk is asking if it's bamboo.
No, it's hawkweed.
Hawkweed. Maybe you can get the stem and show what it is.
Because it's illegal.
In Holland it's illegal, but maybe we can show the stem.
Yeah, I love this. I love this material. Because it's light, it's easy to make constructions. This is one.
Yeah, oh, there it is.
I love the flower also. You can make a bouquet, a nice bouquet in it. And the stems to dry.
Yeah.
Nice. I love the color. And now it's the combination with the copper.
Okay.
And this base I made also from wood. Flexible wood. I cover it
with paper. Okay.
Ta-da, it's heavy now.
You're a strong woman.
And I filled all the base full with the base is also covered with handmade paper.
Yeah.
It's very, I love this material. It's same color inside this material.
Yeah.
Yeah. I put it in base, all the short stems, and then I do some flowers in it. Just flowers, the smaller pieces, glass tubes, and very nice. This is a funeral work. All the paper, you can write it here. I miss you. I love you.
Then to give it a real personal touch as well.
A one sort of stamp, like a message in arrangement.
Wow. That's a great idea.
And this is a big one. You can also make a smaller part, a smaller arrangement, smaller base.
And if a lot of people want to write a message, you need a bigger arrangement.
Yeah.
But it's a great way to give comfort with flowers as well to people, to combine it together. I mean, wow, just a real great idea. But that's what I think when people are going to a flower shop for funeral work, for sympathy, you're almost a psychologist as well, listening to the people and helping them and giving them comfort and with the flowers and listening to the people.
The last thing you can do for that person.
Yeah.
It's so full of symbolic that people love that.
Yeah, and this one is, with all the symbolism and all the messages of the people, you can imagine how the people will love the work and remember the work as well. And I mean, afterwards, you can get all the messages out and save them.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Different kinds of
Alyssa. Yeah. But the Alyssa pink in there. And we've got not only the Alyssa pink, I think your favorite Alyssa light apricot.
Yeah,
that's right. One you choose a lot of times, so really nice one from Lucht Lysiantus. And also the white Alyssa is there as well, and they really blend in well in this arrangement. And you might have noticed today again we're at Lucht Lysiantus at their experience center. Tiffany is working there. And it's such a great and creative place. I mean, it's such a great grower as well. But I mean, the center of floristry almost. The flowers are grown just one wall away. And I mean, these flowers were just growing, I think, 2 hours ago. And Geertje is already using them now.
Fresh flowers.
We've got for me personally, I think a difficult question, but let's try to work with it. Anne Guns is asking, is it possible to give an idea of making price for selling? Everybody makes different margins. Or if you don't know, make a guess about selling price. I think, Anne, we've got people watching from all over the world, which makes it difficult also with the flowers we're using. Now we're using flowers that are locally grown, but I can imagine that Lysiantus grown in Holland, shipped to, for example, the US or Australia or whatever, makes those stems already 3-4 times more expensive. I think
in Holland, I think you can ask for this arrangement about 400 euros, 500 euros, because there's a lot of work for the base.
Yeah.
And I think.
Yeah, I think it's especially on if you look, the most of the costs are in the base. So you just have to count the hours and also the materials used.
The flowers, the materials cost nothing, but it's time to.
Yeah, but Geertje, sooner or later you will get a penalty or a fine because you're cut. So keep that in mind, please. So for this construction, it's really on. I think you just have to look at the hours you're spending on making the base. And then the flowers, of course, that's more a relative thing. Which flowers does the person wants to have as well? I mean, You can make this easily with orchids as well, but that makes it more expensive than with chrysanthemums, for example.
Well, here I use some initials, but not so many.
Yeah.
This is one stem of the Chianthus.
Yeah, but you
can use
one, two, three, four
stems.
You might, yeah. And that's why we love working with Luchtlysianthus lysianthus, because especially if you for shorter work, one stem makes four stems. So that's how you save money. I mean, a consumer doesn't see that it was one stem. They see four stems in the arrangement. Anna's saying, I know, but that's what the customers are asking. You can easily use the pictures from the arrangements that we made and just calculate for yourself. And maybe even say, okay, this arrangement is 90 centimeters. This will cost you 500. We've got it for 50 centimeters and 1 meter. 50 as well. Kirsten saying great value and visual impact. Geertje will ask 500 for this, so smaller. You can make it smaller, half the size, and then it's probably 300 and make it two times bigger. And then it's almost 1,000 or 950 to make it look better. But really, it's also the case, I think, with this arrangement, not to add too many flowers. So there's still enough room for the people to write their message. Oh, something's happening.
The same flower for the arrangement.
Okay, so we can put her in as well. Let me.
Lizzie,
after Odette the tackle, we've got Lizzie in as well. I always said Flower Circus is a circus without any animals, but one show after another, now there are animals coming in. Kavita is saying so relaxed in showing her skills. Yes, she really knows what she's doing, Kavita. Here, Geertje. Gorgeous, sweet Lizzie, so cute. He's adorable. So for a moment it was not you stealing the show there, Geertje, but it was the dog.
It's okay.
She's a real monster.
Oh, it's a real monster. Yeah. I've got no shoelaces left in my shoes, Geertje as well, but
yeah.
She looks lovely.
Wow,
it's really, really beautiful. It's not only you working calm on the piece, on the arrangement, but it also, it gives just, I don't know.
Symbolic.
It's, yeah, the symbolic and peacefulness, how it looks. Deliflor Grisanten is saying, Geertje, you're cute too.
Oh, thank you.
Now she starts to blush. Wow, it's really beautiful. And I can't wait to show you the pictures later. We will, of course, make some pictures of all the arrangements to show you all the different details and the symbolic that's in the arrangements as well. Because, wow. Vicky Hees is saying she's an adorable monster. That's what some people say about me as well. Wow. And actually, it doesn't look that it's really heavy as well.
No, it's very light.
Yeah. Monique is saying, heel mooi, Geertje.
Thank you, Monique.
And we're always happy to show new techniques, but also new types of flowers. And that's what we're going to show in this arrangement. For the people, gerberas, we have the normal gerberas. We've got Germini, we've got the spider, the spider varieties. But we got something new now as well. You got the Gerpony, the mini Germinis, the small ones, but now you got the Pomponies as well. In three different colors from a Florijn Gerbera. And Geertje is using them. They're a little bit more round shaped than the normal Gerbera, so they are really, really cool. And they're at from Florijn, like I said. So they got some, they're famous for their big flowered Gerberas, but they got some new things now as well.
Well, the face I made here, it was a piece of wood, old piece. I made some holes in it, then I used some iron pins, and then I used this bunches of wood. I found it nearby my home.
Yeah, the back of the van went open again, and there it was. All of a sudden, it was in the van.
Yeah, this
was.
I caught it with a
heat. Yeah, magical. Yeah. Really nice with different kind of greens there. The fern and the now the two types of ferns, plebodium, and the other sward fern, as they call it.
Gerberas are, I think, amazing because the colors, the sort of flowers like this.
Yeah, they are really huge, the flowers, the Gerberas. And look at the thickness of the stem as well. So no iron wire needed to support the flower because they're just strong and they've got a lot of lights at Florijn Gerbera. So even in the winter time, it's not even necessary to do some wiring on the Gerberas. Kirsten van Dijk is saying about the last design, I might swap out the illegal Japanese knotweed with bamboo. I think that's better, Kirsten. Not everybody is willing to take the same risks that that Geertje is doing. And here we've got... One second, Tiffany, I see what you're doing. You want to show those beautiful gerberas there. And there we see the red spider types as well. Wow. They're really colorful. So I can imagine this would be a piece for a very colorful and happy person. Like one of the flower circus designers, Mark Frank, is always saying, the gerbera is the first flower little children draw. So it's the most happy flower of them all. And also with the gerberas, it's quite easy to get the right color. If somebody had a favorite color, I mean, there's so many colors available. And Geertje is trying to get that special color now, somewhere from underneath.
I love them all, but I can use them all.
Not enough space, so... I mean, if we only look at Florijn Gerbera, the amount of different varieties they have, I will quickly show some of those varieties. And then we're not even showing the newer ones. These are, there is not a normal flower. This is their, let's say, normal arrangement of flowers already. So how many do we got there? We got a lot of them. I think at least 40.
And this is bigger piece. We can also make a smaller one. This one is finished. Oh.
And again, working in layers, so it's everywhere. You can see the flowers. Paula is saying, prachtig. Kirsten van Dijk is saying, the the use of betula, the birds, really speaks of regeneration, renewal. Yeah, there's a lot of symbolic in today's pieces as well. But I think that's what it's for. That's the right team to do those symbolical things. And it helps as well. If you talk with the people and say this stands for this or this flower stands for this, every flower has a meaning or several meanings. So it can also represent a person. You say, okay, it was such a person. Then you can show that this flower will fit for that person.
So the big one is finished, and now I made a smaller piece. Also, I used a base of this wood. One iron pin in it, and one
birch.
It's a tree.
Yeah.
No, that's not birch.
It's birch, betula.
Oh.
Frits Jannie Voorsterveld is saying, seems so simple, but yeah, I mean, it's years of practice, of course, as well, what Geertje is showing here. She's so calm. She knows what she's doing. But Geertje, if you make a arrangement, how many of the arrangement is already in your head what you're going to make?
Well, some I have an idea, and when I start to work, then sometimes I think, oh, that's not a better idea. That's not bad. I work, and then my brain explodes. And then I come to different ideas and think how we can do it better. I want to make everything look better.
Yeah.
And I come to
a nice place. Yeah, and I mean, how many years? I mean, I know you're 21, but how many years are you already in floristry?
Oh my God, I think 20 years now.
So since you can walk.
Yeah, since you can walk. Yeah. Well, I started when I was, I think, a little girl, about 7 or 10 years. Watch out, Tiffany.
Yeah, I mean.
I made some arrangements with my mother, and then go to the school, and they started to go do something with flowers. At first, I wanted to do something else, and then finally, okay, flowers, that's okay.
Yeah.
And then I was, how do you call it? Home.
Yeah. Then she decided she knew what she wanted to do.
Well, this piece is I think simple. I have some branches, two I think, and then with a drill and put it on a piece of wood.
Yeah.
And then I use two hearts. This one,
yeah, and it's also a paper base as well.
Yeah. I put it on the branches, and then I cover it with some dry material, and I use nice roses, spring roses.
The spray roses from the upstall.
Spring roses, oh my God. It's almost weekend, I think.
It's because of the weather, Geertje.
Oh my God. I love the combination of colors with the base and also the dry materials and branches.
Anne is saying, knappe basis. Monique is saying, wow, prachtig. Kirsten is saying, oh boy. I mean, you already get, it's not even finished yet, but you already get so many good reactions.
Oh, thank you.
And, yeah, I mean, it already looks stunning. Wow. Annette is saying, het werk van Geertje is prachtig en ze is geweldig in haar creativiteit. Geertje's work is beautiful, and she's very, very creative. Geertje also has a book, Geertje.
Yeah.
So you can order it at flowercircus.nl or probably at geertjesteenstra.nl, maybe bol.com. I don't know if it's there.
No.
No?
Flowercircus.
Flowercircus.nl, you can order the book. A lot of creativity there as well. But also on Wednesday, we will have the lookbook from the arrangements made today ready. I mean, and they are really, really wonderful. Some of the spray rose from the opstal, one of the varieties which is in there is Coral Jojo. And again, like with Luchtlysianthus, if you have a good grower, you have a lot of flowers on one stem. And that really makes a difference, especially working with oases. You need to cover sometimes quite a big area with flowers. So if a spray chrysanthemum, a melissianthus, a spray rose has a lot of flowers on it, you will easily cover more area as well. Vicky, he's saying, so beautiful and sophisticated, gorgeous color too. And there we go. Yeah, those three varieties really blend in well together. Kirsten is saying, I think this is a great compliment for you, Geertje. I would live 100 lives to see this by my stone.
No.
I mean, this is really, really beautiful and really something different as well. I mean, I don't want to say just
a... It's all the base, the oasis, it's all...
Yeah.
I don't use tape, I don't use styrofoam, I don't use plastic, only natural material.
Yeah. But it's so much more just, or not just, but adding the birch branches to the oasis hearts. That makes it stand out so much more. So that's so cool. And I mean, it's a step in the right direction, the bio floral foam. But there's already a next step, which we will show in a few minutes.
The last piece, I think, is very special.
Yeah, so that's some really great news, which I think, in terms of sustainability, and it opens new markets as well, I think, because new possibilities. So that's really great.
Well,
but wow, let's first enjoy this piece.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Paula Monk is saying, what a leuk idee. It gives so much more. I mean, having two hearts next to each other has a lot of symbolism in it, but attaching them to the branches, just wow. That's really cool.
How many time we have? Oh, 1 minute.
Ooh. 1 minute. So time for the next. But before we go to the next arrangement, I also want to see who's going to be the next designer. So let's see who's going to be the next designer, because, the 5th of November is already the next show. So let's quickly see who's going to be the next designer. And there we go. Who's it going to be? And it's going to be Tiffany. So Tiffany, it's going to be you. Well, 1 second. Let's get... Yeah. That's really cool. Tiffany, don't walk away. Don't run away. Come back. Come back. I'm used to John being in the screen all the time. Do you have an idea? What do you want to do the next show? What do you want to show?
We're going to do something with sustainability.
Sustainability. Wow. I mean, that's not a trend. That's the new way of doing work as a florist. Kirsten, you hear it, especially for you. So that's really cool. We're going to do something really special, new, fresh on the market. I'm going to show it to you as well.
Yeah.
Ladies first, please show it, Geertje. And what is it? What do we have on the plate there?
Yeah, this is one piece of new idea of Swedish Oasis. Very special, I think, because it's full naturally.
Yeah.
And
1 second.
It looks totally different.
Yeah.
When you say the ethical, of course, it's totally different than a normal Oasis.
Yeah. It's not a floral foam.
No.
It's a floral media, let's call it that way. I mean, it's 100% biodegradable. It's packed in, let me show you, these trays. So also the trays are biodegradable, as you can see. It's a whole new media. It almost, look at it. It's really cool, and I love already seeing it. I mean, I don't have almost the words for it. Yeah.
But when you get water, then you normally you put the Oasis blocks in water.
Yeah.
Then the water is into the Oasis.
Yeah, you just put it in a big bucket of water, and now you just you already make your arrangement, and then you start adding the water. First, add of course your floral food to the water, but then you can add the water. So you're not using as much water as you normally do, hydrating the normal floral foam.
And not that sponge. I think
it absorbs the water very well. And it's the media is glued together. Or it's not really glue. It's how shall I call it? It's a biological glue. Yeah, you can see now it's already looking funny as well with a a beautiful gerbera there. It's a bio binder. Let's call the glue like that. So also the material that binds it is 100% biological. And how can you be more sure than it's 100% biological that the TÜV, the Austrian TÜV, that's a extension, it's a company that's checking everything from cars to biodegradable flower media, and they gave it a certificate, OK Compost. So you can throw it away together with the flowers. So 100% compostable floral media. So that's something really new in the market. Tiffany tested it already as well last week. Geertje is working with it as well now.
It's a very bowl. This is a whole bowl, and I covered with also the same as
Yeah.
And it's all naturally, it's all biological, and
yeah.
I use no silicone, I use no plastic, it's all natural, and you see inside through all the oasis.
I mean, it's there are more and more graveyards where they say, or the natural graveyards, and you can only use biodegradable products. So this product, you can finally use a floral media that you can use on those graveyards. So that's really cool. Hanneke Frankema is saying as well, it's a great new product from Smithers Oasis.
Yeah.
I've worked with it also. The flowers hold a very long time. Actually, the arrangement... Yeah. Oh, even the dog is saying hello to you, Hanneke. So the arrangement that Tiffany made a week and a half ago is still alive and fresh as well. Anguns is saying, hope you can buy the new foam soon everywhere. Yeah, it's really new. So I know it's available, but still in small quantities. It's available in Holland. The UK, it's going to be in October. They've got it in the US as well already, but already just in small amounts.
It's just easy to work with. This is the first time I used it.
Yeah.
It stands easily in the cruise material. I love it.
I can see the big smile on your face.
But it looks good, but it's also easy to work with.
I think that's very important. I mean, there's a lot of flower foam on the market as well. And I know how picky florists and designers can be about the sturdiness and all those kind of things. But as it seems, and as Geertje is saying, it's not only really great, it's compostable, 100% compostable, but it also is really good to work with it. Vicky is saying, I'm looking out for the 100% bio media in the UK. As I understand, Vicky, it's going to be out in October. But yeah, let's hope you get it in October as well. Because of the Brexit, there are some problems with supplies from overseas. Wow, and this is going to be a very colorful piece as well.
I used all the different flowers. Oh, the Buvardia.
Yeah. Buvardia there as well.
Come on.
Another thing is the funerals, the on sea, when they go to the sea and put a flower design in the water. This is also great to work with. I mean, it's 100% biodegradable, so you can use it as well. We tested it, or one of the designers, Flower Circus designers, tested it as well. Stefan did it last week, and it worked. It floated, so on a piece of wood. And let me see. I will give you the website as well to get more information about the TerraBrick, because it's called TerraBrick Floral Media. Let me put it in the comments there as well, so everybody can check it there as well. And it's going to pop up in a second. There it is, TerraBrickOasisFloral.com. Again, what are the stems around the base, Geertje?
That are the same stems I use in the other dimension from the Lysianthus.
Okay.
The smaller ones. The hot
weed. I will get it.
Yeah.
Here we see it, the Oasis TerraBrick Floral Media. Check out the website. There are some great designs for... Klaus Wagner made some really nice designs with it as well, so you can already check it out on the website after the show.
Yeah, this piece, the small
okay.
piece.
The side stems.
Yeah, the side stems.
Wow. Monique is saying, geweldig, helemaal prachtig, helemaal mijn ding. This is what I said, terabrick.awaysfloral.com. I mean, it opens up, I think, a whole new market, whole new, a lot of new possibilities to use the floral media or to replace the floral foam. There are so many places where they say only 100% natural materials, only compostable materials. And now as a florist, you can say, okay, I can arrange it for you. Daily Floor is saying, amazing design, Geertje.
Thank you.
And it really, really looks beautiful.
Well, almost finished.
And again, it also depends on the budget of the people, but you can make it bigger, you can make it smaller. And I think as we've seen in more of the Flower Circus shows, Geertje is working great with colors, but sometimes combining all those colors makes it so beautiful as well. Lubina is saying, beautiful. Anna is saying, thanks to you all. And before you finish the arrangement, Geertje, I want to say thank you to the growers who supplied us with the flowers today, and Oasis to supply us with the new Terra Brick. I want to thank Deliflor Chrysanthe for the beautiful chrysanthemums, Lucht Lysianthus for their warm welcome again, their great lunch, and the place to work, Florijn Gerbra for their beautiful gerberas, the Opstal spray roses, and of course Griewijk with their beautiful bouvardias. And Erik from DGC, who supplied us with the greens we use today. And also thank you to another big supplier of today, and that's Geertje Steenstra herself,
for
stealing all the greens that was growing next to the road. It really looks beautiful. Wow. And there's one, Geertje, you know, there's one thing that always happens when John is there.
Yeah.
And he's not there, so I think we need to solve it in a different way.
Okay.
So let's see how we can do it. I will join you.
There I am. And we always end with a big bang. But John, if you're watching, you know, size matters. Thank you all for watching. Hope to see you next Friday with the 100th Flower Circus Talks with Marcel van Vliet from Dutch Flower Group. And otherwise, I want to see you on the 5th of November with Tiffany. So thank you everybody for watching, and let's see how this one goes. Thank you all for watching. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye.
Oh.